Vacation is a time to get away from work and relax, but a group of medical professionals are using their vacation time to reach out and help others. 10 News reporter Bobby Lewis is on the road in Tarpon Springs with some doctors who are using their time to heal others outside the office.
Dr. Vinod Roxwell is very busy here in Tarpon Springs. The cardiologist is up to his chest in heart patients, but on Friday, he and a dozen others from Florida Hospital North Pinellas will start off on a mission to treat patients halfway around the world.
The reason you become a doctor is because you want to give and you want to make a difference in people's life. You know, that's basically, you know, what drives you.
Dr. Roxwell will be making a difference in New Delhi. It's a 24-hour journey to the country he grew up in, a chance to treat people in India fighting infectious diseases who don't have access to the medical care they need.
Some things they face is TB, malaria, typhoid, a lot of GI issues. Unlike the United States, you can just walk into the ER and be treated. In India, you don't have that option. You either have money or you don't.
The hospital has already shipped 12 boxes, 475 pounds total, of school and medical supplies to India. This is no vacation. Dr. Roxwell hasn't been back to his native country in a year and a half, but he says this is a trip worth waiting for.
It gives you some happiness that's hard to describe sometimes because, you know, you're going back home, giving it back.
On the road, I'm Bobby Lewis, 10 News.
So true, the group's mission, their trip, will last 15 days.
And this is funded entirely by donations and fundraising.